What is your problem? It is difficult for us to take
it.
I relax. What do you want?
Nito Danica. Nito Danica.
What do you want? She wants to support her mother. We don't want to see anything good happening to that woman. You are fighting the mother. The mother can't even walk. Now, as we are standing here, we send the grace of walking
yes.
to the mother. Walking grace to the mother.
In the name of Jesus. 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 Leave it, leave it. Now it is not here, it's your mother now. Please stand there. Watch
you know,
your screen.
Another testimony.
Now this is not this one, it's the mother now. Through
this woman.
Take in the name of Jesus Christ. The grace of walking. The grace of walking.
Oh yes.
The grace of
thank
walking.
You Jesus. Let's give God a big big in the place.
Ay, 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 ay,
Jesus!
God with them!
Can you mandar esta
sonda seguro?
Thank you, Jesus. Church, say 1, 2, 3!
1, 2, 3!
In Jesus' name!
Can you mandar esta sonda? Almighty God!
Wananga!
Receive the glory!
Pasha from Gogobore.
But we media. Nina baba mfumakazi. Nina bo.
You have a clip.
Alali nina bo tonu mtopela bo. Nisi nina bo ria pela panda.
Golgotha uru wa.
What was happening to you or what was bothering you when you came here?
Nani na taizo ya mtani wanga ndo vanaleba na taizo ya mianga za usalo ndo wanga bana ende mianga baba muhole paliwo basa kondro chimiranga ndelevu.
I had a problem in my family. I also had a problem of my mother because my mother is lame but her children were not taking good care of her. What do you want to tell us today?
That's why I
want to tell you about the grace of God that I've seen here in TWCC. When I came here, I was just a visitor. I got lost when I was coming here for the first time and asked for a lift. Then the lift that I asked put me or offload me at TWCC. Then I said, no, this is not the right place. Let me go back to the road. How did you know that it was not the right place? Okay, I dreamt of the name when I was still at home. And when I was getting out of my yard, I heard voices saying that if you get out of this yard today, we are going to shoot you. How did you know that CWC was not TWCC? When I just arrived there, I just looked at where I was and I said, this is not the right place. That is what I'm looking for. I didn't even have money to come to church. Then I hike again.
Glory!
Then the first car passed me. And also the second car. The third car. Then I was hiking, but I didn't know that it was the Hyundai from
TWC.
Then I said, I'm going for this truck. Must come back and fetch me. So,
Chauma.
Power of the Holy Ghost.
When that truck
Holy Ghost,
I said no. Okay.
Basongo pira crusade in Dilani, bakwechi patoni.
Don't pass the crusade on the way going to the building. You pass the church on the road going to the building. Today that truck has given us a testimony. When I got inside the truck, then I was so happy. Then I said, now I've arrived where I'm going. When I arrived here, I was taken to that first office. Then I was asked where I'm
changing. Through on fire at David.
Then I told them where I'm churching. And then I said, but I'm here. Then again I was asked, where are you congregating? Then they asked me if I'm a visitor. Then I kept quiet. Then on Sunday I said, I'm going back
there.
Once a visitor, always a member.
How dare we? So none of us are to remain. None of us are to die.
How you here today? I'm so free. I'm a member of this church now. I'm not going anywhere.
But don't do that. You're not too much.
As I'm talking now, I've already bought the bus ticket. I told myself that I'm not going back. What did God do for you?
Nendiri ndizirandi wapanda chipinga chote ngauri mianga ndobona kuone amudzimu kavo.
I saw the grace of God through my mother. When I came here, my mother couldn't walk properly.
Did you manage to get it?
Some people were saying to my mother, you're lame. When are you going to die? Let me tell you what happened. When she was coming here, in her heart, she was here for her mother. When the evil spirits were manifesting, we saw this one, the one that is standing here, walking like that. Then we were surprised.
Dinyano chimbirazo.
Then the evil spirit say, don't you know who walks like this?
Yandi mialene, that's what I'm going to do. Yandi mialene.
Then the evil spirit said, it is her mother.
Ene pana Tuesday.
Here on Tuesday.
Rinera imasa kerek.
Then we stand as a church or stood as a church.
Rasumba santa zashua matza.
Then we raise our hands towards her matza.
Zino valia duwa to fanele koto nyaku fasi.
From that day, let's hear what happened.
Chimse miyanga bako fabaan.
Then I called my mother and asked her how she's feeling.
Bar ni kofani queen.
She told me that she's feeling better.
Ngala ubinura zarendi abu ya.
Then on Tuesday, it was as if the disease was coming.
No, that can't even unvray ko gogobole.
I came here when it was raining.
Nataku anda buzabo me apaso narimi anga bako waisala.
I told my mother that the mother here, that my mother is sick.
Bafunzi ba ndaya amamadera the office.
I was told to go back to the office.
Last kind of thing that bafunzi.
Then I explained that to the pastor.
Bafunzi ba madera ndi bapena bafunu zanga.
The pastor said I must give him my number phones.
Bari, I just can't udowana popo ranga zina la yeso.
Then I was told that when I arrived.